this grape here is Sweet Sapphire. It's absolutely a natural grape. Nobody has touched it. No ethypon has been sprayed. No chemicals has been sprayed. Only the soft sulfurs have been used on them. And the nice about it is it's totally different from any other grape you get. And I think in all the markets, in the east, the west, north, everywhere, this will be highly appreciated. And it's going to be loved by all the buyers and all over the world. I think this is the one of the best grapes for the future. If you look at the production here, if you look at the berry size, everything is just perfect. And it's just completely different to any other grape you've ever seen. One lady one time said, gosh, it doesn't look like grapes, it looks like dates.
If you speak about quality, I think that is what EXA stands for. The slogan for EXA is the best of the bunch, and we really try to provide that to the consumer. So quality for EXA's, we can't underestimate the value of quality. And saying that is that we try our utmost best to give the best product for the consumer.
EXA was started in 97 after deregulation. A group of my friends, they decided to get together and to make their own exporting company. In those days, it was quite difficult because we didn't know a lot about marketing. It was done by marketeers, so it was a completely new field. It took a lot of guts to do this. 2 years later, when I joined, the company grew, became quite big, and it became more difficult to get the grapes to the right areas or to the right market. So then we started tapering down and becoming more niche-driven and more market-driven and more supermarket-driven, focused on the customers that buy. So this all started focusing on new varieties, or put the focus on new varieties, whereas taste and seedlessness started to become a necessity. So EXA, being able to do all this, as because we're a lot of producers, we also have a big program in the social reliability and social upliftment of the people, of a lot of our laborers. Most of the people working for EXA are permanent, staying on the farms, having the kids on the farms, and there's an enormous responsibility, and we are doing a big job in getting the young ones to school and better schooling. So we're subsidizing these small little schools to an enormous extent.
Okay. Juffrouw bent je oogjes toe, nee? En dan gaat je gewoon voor juffrouw en die boxie voel, nee? En dan moet je voelen gewoon en dan zeg je voor juffrouw, wat voel jij? Okay, daar is die boxie, voel gewoon. Neem je helemaal niet van jou, pies, dan moet ze zelf zeggen.
So that puts EXA really in the forefront as far as marketing is concerned. And this all just because a few farmers got together and decided to do their own thing and to go direct to the supermarkets. If you look back today and into the future, we see the young kids coming through, our sons coming through. I think they've got an enormous platform to work from, and EXA will just grow and get stronger and will get bigger in every segment of marketing, quality, new varieties, social upliftment, social responsibility, eco-responsibility. I think EXA is a leading company in all this, and the kids will take it to another step and another height in the future. Thank you.